Hey everyone, it's Benjamin Studios here with today's video of Cooking Studios. Today we're going to show you how to make an out-of-this-world omelet with Martian buttered toast. So, how to make it? You need 3 eggs, butter, a shredded cheese of any kind, salt and pepper, oil, and 2 pieces of bread. Slice a potato into sections, leaving the skin on. And I did that. Sprinkle with the oil and stir to coat. So you just like pour it on the potatoes. And sprinkle it with salt and pepper. And then salt. And roast in the oven for 30 minutes at 400 degrees. Let cook. Cook while you're preparing the omelet. So, see, it's already cooked. Mix a drop of... Alright. You put 1 tablespoon of butter aside. So you take the tablespoon. And this is how it turns out, right here. Whisk together 3 eggs and a drop of green icing gel, but I'm not going to add that. Put 1 teaspoon of butter in a nonstick pan over a low flame. So, you take a bowl, there's 1 egg. Oh, these eggs are messy. Alright, there we go. And then you whisk them together. You need to use a whisk. It says whisk. 1 teaspoon of butter in a non-stick pan over a low flame. You can break the butter in half. Sorry. Then pour it in. Sprinkle a handful of shredded cheese over the green eggs. And then a handful of spinach leaves. I'm not going to add the spinach leaves because I don't like them. Shredded cheese. It says to. When the egg is cooked, the cheese has melted. And the spinach wilted. But we're not going to do that. So we're gonna put the bread inside the toaster. This is also the instructions of how to make toast and how to make a cheese omelet or any other kind of omelet. So put the oil away. So, so you add the potatoes to your plate. the cheese onto the omelet. Put the cheese away. I know that didn't turn out well, but it's all right. And then you add the buttered toast. Just a minute. To your out of this world omelet with Martian buttered toast. So that is this is the out of this world omelet with Martian buttered toast. I hope you liked the video. I know it's the longest video of Cooking Studios history. There might be another video that is longer than that. But as I always say, the cooking will be in your hands. I'll see you guys in the next Cooking Studios video.